that good at Crash Course. This is a long recording. Oh god, Japan. No! I'm in Japan! Normally that fills most people with joy. This fills Roxas with sadness. Great and utter sadness. Why does this fill Roxas with sadness? Because Japan has the hardest stages in the game. Go. Climb back up the chain because you jumped too early. Go, 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 go. Aha! Oh god, oh god! There we go. Okay, that was kind of cheating, but I don't care. Oh god, water balloons, no! Water balloons! Let it be known that Roxas1359 hates water balloons and all things water. God dang it! Bunny hop! Bunny hop! Bunny hop! Haha! Take that, Japan! Okay! So, the bronze. So, I'm going through all of Japan for that goal, for that silver medal video? Oh boy. Now, on to... Domo arigato. Oh boy. Go! Time for me to fail at this! Because Japan is evil! As you can see, I am online right now. Why am I online? Because... Oh god. Aha. Take that, Japan. Thought you could slip me up. But I outsmarted you. I'm talking to it as if it's a person. Who designs an obstacle course like this? Go! Jeez! Way to fail there. Go! Going up! Fans! My lovely fans! Oh boy. Whoop! Ugh! Don't know what I was trying there. Well, I'm definitely gonna beat one of my friend's times. I say that now. Okay, come on, that's just evil. Oh, god! Remember, hit the bullseye. Maybe I won't beat my friend's time. Oh, maybe I will. There we go! We got a bronze. We got a silver. We got a silver on Japan, ladies and gentlemen! We got a silver on Japan! There is a god! And I beat all my friends! Hello, everyone! This is Roxas1359 coming back at you with more Doritos Crash Course! What are we gonna be doing now? We're gonna be doing the third stage of Japan, Peak Performance! Now, I'm only gonna be recording up to the 15th and final level. I won't be recording the Europe Gold Run, and I don't think I'll ever be able to record the Japan Gold Run, because I don't think I can ever gold Japan. You can gold Japan, then congratulations, you are amazing. Anyway, Today is the day I'm going to be selling my Xbox 360. Alright. Oh, way to fall right into the hole, Roxas. Alright. There we go. Today's the day I'm going to be selling my Xbox 360. And as a result, I'm not going to have an Xbox for a while. Well, obviously I'm not going to have an Xbox for a while. In other news, yesterday I went to go and see Wreck-It Ralph. What do I think about the movie? It was great. It was a great movie. And I mean, like, it doesn't fall... Okay, that was my fault. Okay, I think I know how to do this. Somehow I fell. Oh god! Okay. Ah, dang it! No. If you skip ahead, you lose the ability to rank in a time. Dang it! Now I think I know why my old time was 501. Well, since I'm obviously not going to be able to get a gold, silver, or a bronze on this. Sub-Fro! How long did that take me? Oh! Water balloon! I hate Japan. Whoever designed these levels is a person of pure evil. Oh, great. Precision platforming. Back on to Wreck-It Ralph. Wreck-It Ralph was a great movie. It doesn't rely on the fact that it's about games or anything. It'll make references to old games that we all know and love. Japan, why must you be so evil? But it also has some subtle things that only gamers will get. Okay, that was close. But it doesn't rely on humor that only gamers will get. Okay, this is starting to annoy me. This is why there's never going to be a Japan gold run, ladies and gentlemen. Because I suck at Japan, and I'll never be good at it. It is an embarrassment to a Let's Play. Aha! Ouch! Please hit a checkpoint. And that happens. Come on, I can beat 501. Okay, let's keep going. Way to screw up there. Maybe I can't beat 501. I mean, seriously. This is outrageous. Finally, I got 4, which means I got a bronze. I don't care, I finished the level. Oh my god, that was terrible. At least beat Maxeon. Ugh. Alright guys, next up is going to be Japan 4, Muzukashi Wheel. Muzukashi means difficult in Japanese. There's an achievement for beating this level in 1 minute and 40 seconds, known as Sore wa Kantan desu. Kantan translates to simple, not difficult at all. Oh, go! Ah, dang it! Oh my god. This is why I am never doing a gold run for Japan, because I'll never be able to beat it. Oh god, dang it! Okay, there we go. Let's... Oh my god, come on! This is when I start to get angry at Doritos. Crash course. I think that's why the next time to beat on my friends list is Oh, what the heck? Okay, I'm actually getting angry here. I normally don't get angry. Just look on the bright side, Roxas. Game's almost over. This isn't a 100% achievement guide. If this was, and I had to do Sword Art Online, I'm done! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh god, water balloons! Roxas. Go! Okay, climb up the chains. Yeah, see, we already can't get Sorewa Kantan this. If you can get Sorewa Kantan this, then I am impressed. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Like Crash Bandicoot! The Muzukashi Wheel! Muzukashi wheel. You're not so tough. There we go. Beat Monkey Hells. If I got a bronze, don't care. Oh my god. Why, Japan? Why? Wait. I got third, but it gave me... Oh wait, no, that's copper. It looks like silver on mine. How the hell did Travis get that time? Behold, the last level of the game. Japan 5, Get Carter. I have no idea what they're referencing with this. I will tell you this, though. I'm definitely not doing a Japan Gold Run unless I can do it on my actual account first. Because I've never, ever been able to get, really, a gold on Japan. So, yeah. So don't expect a run like that anytime soon. Anyway, being Japan 5 means it's going to be the hardest level in the game. Giant mallets. Alright. There we go. Now, let's boing. Dang it! Oh my god, you have to hit the targets in the center, but they're so far apart. Oh my god, what the heck? Ugh! Okay. There we go. Oh no! I gotta make up for time here. That made up for time. No! Bad Japan! Okay. Nothing fancy, Roxas. Nothing fancy. Beat this level, and then you're done. Oh god. I didn't even hit a pole. Okay, I think I see how to get to the bottom. That's not how you get to the bottom. There we go. Precision platforming failure. There we go. Okay, let's try this again. Let's walk off the edge again. I'm not skipping ahead on the final level because that would be cheap. And I haven't done it at all this Let's Play, so... Plus, if you do, then you lose the ability to place. Alright. Come on. Oh boy. Go. Go, 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 go! Japan is done, ladies and gentlemen! Three? But, achievement unlocked. I'm big in Japan, even though I'm number three. Oh my god, I'm so terrible at this. Well, that takes care of all the levels of Doritos Crash Course. This has been Roxas1359. In the future, I may come back, get a few of the achievements that I'm missing, but that might not be for a while. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this Game Anyone exclusive Let's Play, and I'll see you guys for my next one.